First they said we were worthless. Like God didn't send each angel here with a purpose. They only brought us here for our free labor and service. They know who we are. God, these fake make them nervous. Then they said we were destructive. Couldn't do things constructive. My ancestors were abducted and their minds were corrupted. Too much gangster rap, not enough speak for our justice. Next they said we'll never make it. My kind can never be free in that statue of limitation. Accused of false allegation, we fighting for liberation. Black fathers used to be home, now the system incarcerates. Considering they invested in prisons instead of our future's education. Instead of making learning fun, they build factories to make guns. Giving our tax funds to murders of black sons. They don't want peace where we live, they only want war. Why you thinking some churches believe in more liquor stores? Why the rich get richer and the poor stay poor? Knowing this whole nation was constructed on their core. 450 plus years and they still want more? What left is there to give? You ruined the lives of kids. Unequal opportunity makes it hard for us to live. One day I was shedding tears, close my eyes and all I hear. Never listen to what they said, just open the book and read. Money don't grow on trees, but knowledge locked up beneath. It's where they hiding everything. You truly want to succeed, first you gotta believe. Transition your reality into everything you dream. And remember, by any means, never listen to what they first said. Stop it in the beginning. And remind them, only God knows your ending.